lower permanent molar forceps. Used for extraction of mandibular permanent molars. It has two beaks fits in the furcation of the molars. And can be used on the mandibular right and left sides. Figure 8 movement.